officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available.
So another fantastic victory from Red Bull today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
And I can see now the drivers are making their way out. We need Red Bull fighting at the front. They do an incredible amount for Formula One. And that's another winner's trophy heading back to Milton Keynes. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen. When I was his age, I was just jumping into single-seaters for the first time. The fact that he's here in Formula One and putting in performances like that still amazes me.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.